pie. This story was first told, I believe, by Aesop. So, there's my dedication. Okay. Every man is born with two bags around his neck. In front, a small one, which contains the failings of his neighbour. Behind him, suspended around his neck, he carries a large bag, which contains his own failings. Like this, it is easy for him to see the failings of his neighbour, but very difficult to see his own faults. Answer the questions. Thanks for watching, give me a rating, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.